Boy, Silver Linings Playbook has become the little movie that could and just did break the $100 million mark at the box office.
Hello.
The film starring Bradley Cooper, Robert De Niro, and Jennifer Lawrence continues to gain Oscar momentum as it becomes, guys, get this, the sixth of the nine Best Picture nominees to join the $100 million club. What a field this year. Incredible movies, incredible reception. And hey, if you are an Academy member and you have not voted yet, hurry up. Oscar voting officially closes tomorrow, I believe, at 5 p.m.
This is going to be some show. This year is going to be some show.
Yeah. Great year. Yeah.
And you know, one of the movies that has done just remarkably is Life of Pi, and we have one of the big stars coming up on GMA today.
Why is everyone looking
in exclusive behind-the-scenes footage.
It's rare.
Yeah, it's
yeah. Sam, give us a rrr.
No, you gotta wait for it. Yeah.
Okay, also in pop news this morning, Bright Titan, aggressive sexually.
What?
Huh? What?
That's
what?
How I knew I got your attention. That's how one critic is describing the collection of clothing designed by pop star Rihanna. It debuted this weekend at London's Fashion Week. 120 items in the line, ranging in price from $25 to $350. It was shown not on a runway, but instead on a stage, Rihanna style. It took place in a warehouse complete with smoke machines, booming hip hop, and lots of champagne. Oh. And Leo DiCaprio, also in the news this morning, you know, recently he announced he was so burnt out that he'd be taking some time off from movies to travel the globe doing good for the environment. Now it appears he made one quick pit stop, an acting job for which he only had to memorize four words: cool, bourbon, gym, beam. And he also had to do a little magic. I know bourbon is
this is her favorite
it's
show.
It's in the air. They add, though, only airing abroad, where we hope Leo is somewhere relaxing with a nice glass of bourbon himself. And finally, everybody, I hope you enjoy this video as much as we have. The sloth may not be known for its speed, but that may change after this viral video. Check it out. User Patrick Vareth says this sloth fell from a tree into his boat in the Amazon after getting his bearings. Well, he now has a need for speed. Look at him.
Oh,
he absolutely enjoyed the ride.
Ooh.
You know what? That's the way he's shaped.
Though?
No, he's fine. Everybody's okay. Sloth back in tree. Totally loved it. He threw his hair back in the wind, and they went on a nice boat ride.
And his seatbelt.
Oh my gosh, follow-ups are not allowed here. That video has gone wildly viral.
It is cool.
He's fine.
That's cute. Cool.
Sloth fine.
No, that's cool.
Sloth okay.
Yes.
Wow.
And that's pop news.
I love the sloth. Thank you for that, Lara.